Hi guys, Nicole and Albert here again from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. We're recording the video from home this week because Albert wasn't very well this morning, were you? Now, luckily, I knew that Albert was going to be poorly this morning because I know how he communicates his feelings. So that's what this week's video is all about. I'm going to tell you some top tips on how you can tell how your dog is feeling. So, number one, dogs straighten or wrinkle their head when they're showing signs of confusion or determination. Dogs' eyes brighten when they look at someone they consider friendly, and their pupils dilate and the whites of their eyes are shown when they're scared. When dogs are happy, they will often pull their lips back and show their teeth. Now, this is purely a human communication, and you will not see dogs doing this to other dogs. It almost looks like they're smiling. A dog's ears tell a lot about their mood. If a dog has his ear pinned back, he's usually submissive, so you'll usually see your dog doing this when he's getting told off. If your dog's ears are perked up, then they're usually happy and assertive, listening to you, or they're just really relaxed. So there are certain ways that dogs communicate with each other too. If you see your dog rearing his hind legs, this is a sign of affection and wanting to play. It usually looks like they're dancing. Paw slapping is also a really friendly act. It also puts them in a compromising position, so it shows that they trust the other dog. Now, believe it or not, biting is also a sign of play in dogs. It usually looks like a headbutt, and they're always very careful to avoid any sensitive areas. Like humans talking, dogs often use barking as a form of communication. The volume and pitch of the bark will increase to show the different levels of emotion. Now, keep your eyes peeled for next week's video, because we're going to be going through the signs of stress in dogs. Now, this is a really important thing to know, so we hope you tune in for next week's video, 12:30 on Wednesday. So we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do remember to give us a big thumbs up. And thanks so much for watching. If you have any suggestions for any future videos, please do leave them in the comments section, because we love hearing your suggestions and answering all of your questions. So from me and Albert here at Relax My Dog, So from me and Albert here at Relax My Dog, we'll see you again next week. Bye! Bye, Albert. Bye. Hi there, Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're going to be covering the basics of house training your puppy. And it's actually my birthday today, so after that we're going to go and celebrate, aren't we, Albie?